students, hope you all are fine and welcome to the class of mathematics. Today in this class we will start with the exercise 2.6 and we will see that how to solve the sums of exercise 2.6. So let's begin with that. Here is the first question. 8x minus 3 upon 3x is equals to 2. This exercise 2.6 is quite easier compared to 2.5. So let's begin. 8x minus 3 upon 3x is equals to 2. What will you do? First of all, you will transpose this denominator to numerator. So you will get 8x minus 3 is equals to 2 into 3x. So 8x minus 3 is equals to 6x, 2 threes are 6. Then after we have to follow the same steps ki jo bhi like terms hai use ek taraf le lo, yani sare variable ek taraf aur sare constant on the other side. So this 8x minus 3, just transpose this 3 over here, then you will get 6x plus 3. Now you can transpose this 6x, so it will be minus 6x is equals to 3. So 8 minus 6, 2x is equals to 3, hence x is equals to 3 upon 2. Why 3 upon 2? Because 2 and x are in multiplication. So if you will transpose, then it will be in division. So 3 upon 2. So this is how you can solve this question. Moving with the second question, 9x upon 7 minus 6x is equal to 15. Here you will apply this concept of cross multiplication. So simply 9x, you will transpose this 7 minus 6x. So if you will transpose, ye denominator mein hai, matlab ye pura multiplication mein jayega. It means that this 15 is in multiplication with the whole bracket. Let's see, 9x is equals to 15 multiplied by 7. So it will be 15 sevens are 105. And then 15 will be multiplied with 6 also. So 15 6 are 90x. Okay. Now you can do the same thing. You can transpose all the like fraction, like numbers or like terms to another side. Means 9x, ye minus 90x is taraf aayega to plus 90x is equals to 105. Okay. So this will be 99x is equals to 105. Now as you can see, this 99 and x are in multiplication. So if you will transpose, then it will be in division. So 105 upon 99. Now my dear students, you cannot keep your answer like this. You have to reduce it if the reduction is possible. Means you have to convert them into reduced fraction. Okay, so you need to do that. Let's try to do it with the table of 3. So in the table of 3, this is 33, 3s are 99, and in the table of 3, this is somewhat like this. 3 3s are 9 and 3 5s are 15, matlab 35 3s are. So 3 and 3 cut, so you will get 35 upon 33. Understood? So this is how you can solve. Moving with the third question, let's see how to solve the third question. 3 upon z plus 15 is equals to 4 upon 9. So simply you just have to do cross multiplication. Yani ye jo 9 hai wo is taraf multiply hoga with z. So 9 is equals to this z plus 15 will be transposed over here. So it will be 4 in bracket z plus 15. okay? So this is what we mean by cross multiplication. So this 9z will remain as it is, and as you can see, this 4 is in multiplication with the whole bracket. So this 4 multiplied by z, hence it is 4z plus 4 multiplied by 15, so it is 15 4s are 16. Okay? Then after, what will you do? You will transpose this 4z. So it will be 9z minus 4z is equal to 60. So 9 minus 4, it is 5z is equal to 60. And as you can see, this 5 and z are in multiplication. You need to transpose them. आपको यहाँ so that की sign रखनी है, okay? So if you will transpose it, then it will be in division. So 60 upon 5. Hence 12 5s are 60. So your answer of z is 12. Okay? So this is how you can solve the sums of this exercise. Okay, my dear students, we have seen that how to solve the sums of exercise 2.6. And this is quite easier. But let's see the question 3 and 4 of exercise 2.5. So how to solve the third question of exercise 2.5, okay? So here the question is x plus 7 minus 8 x upon 3 is equal to this, right? I told that you will take all the like terms on the one side and remaining on the other side. तो हम क्या करेंगे, जितनी भी x की टर्म्स है उसको एक तरफ ले लेते हैं. सो दिस x विल रिमेन एज इट इज, दिस माइनस 8x अपॉन 3 विल बी एज इट इज, एंड वी विल ट्रांसपोज दिस माइनस 5x अपॉन 2 ओवर हियर, सो इट विल बी प्लस 5x अपॉन 2. अभी ये 7 को यहीं पर रखते हैं, वेट. नाउ 17 अपॉन 6, तो ये जो प्लस 7 है उसे यहाँ भेज दो माइनस 7. वाई? बिकॉज 7 इज अ कॉन्स्टेंट. सो व्हाट आई हैव डन, आई हैव टेकन ऑल द वेरिएबल टर्म्स इन द LHS एंड ऑल द कॉन्स्टेंट इन द RHS. नाउ यू कैन सॉल्व इट इजीली, यू कैन कन्वर्ट देम इनटू लाइक फ्रैक्शन बाय टेकिंग देयर LCM. So how to take LCM? We will take the LCM of the denominators 1, 3 and 2. So 2, 1 will be as it is, and this 3 will remain as it is. So here your LCM is 2, 3 is 6. So as the LCM is 6, we need to multiply it by 6, means हमारा LCM 6 है, means we need to convert the denominators to 6. तो यहाँ 1 है तो 6 से multiply करेंगे. Here it is 3, so we will multiply by 2. Here it is 2, so we will multiply it by 3. Okay? So ye tha is taraf ka LCM. Similarly, you can take LCM of 6 and 1. Now you can remember this thing, that LCM of any number with 1 will be the same number. Yani 6 or 1 ka LCM 6 hi rahega. So you can multiply this by 6. So now what will we get? Let's see. This 6x, then minus this 8 2s are 16x, plus 5 3s are 15x upon our LCM is 6. Is equals to 17 minus 7 6 are 42 upon 6. Understood? So this is how you can convert this into like fraction. And now you can add or subtract. So let's see how to add or subtract. So 6x minus 16x. Yani ine subtract karna hai by the concept of integers. So 16 minus 6, it is 10x, and 16 is greater, it is negative, so minus. Plus 15x upon 6 is equal to, you can see 17 minus 42 means 42 mein se 17 subtract hoga. Let's see how to subtract. 12 minus 7, 5, and this 3 minus 1, 2. So minus 25. Why minus 25? Because 42 is greater, it is negative, so minus 25 upon 6. Now let's solve it further. Minus 10x plus 15x, opposite sign, matlab you have to subtract. So this will be 5x upon 6 is equal to minus 25 upon 6. Now you can transpose this 6 over here. So 5x is equal to minus 25 upon 6 into 6. Why into 6? Because this 6 in denominator, if you will transpose, then will be in numerator. So this 6 and 6 gets cut, and what will be left over? This 5x, these are in multiplication. If you will transpose, then it will be in division. So x is equal to minus 25 upon 5. 5 5s are 25. So x is equal to minus 5. This is how you can solve this question. I am repeating all the steps that how to solve this question. So what's your first step? Your first step is you will transpose all the terms with x on the one side and all the constant on the other side. Then after you will take the LCM. LCM lene ke baad jaise fraction ko solve kar rahe hai, waise solve karna hai. And then you will get the value of x by transposing it. So this is how you can solve this question. Moving with the fourth question. So here is the fourth question. X minus 5 upon 3 is equal to this. Since then simply what can you do? You can simply do the cross multiplication. This 5 over here and 3 over there. So x minus 5, ye pura multiply hoga 5 se. And x minus 3, ye pura multiply hoga 3 se. Now you can see this 5 is in multiplication with x minus 5. So let's multiply it. 5 multiply by x. So that will be 5x minus 5 multiply by 5. So it will be 25. Now this 3, so 3x minus 3, 3 is 9. Now same thing we will repeat. 5x, all the like terms on the one side. Matlab ye 3x ko yahan transpose kar do, to ye ho jayega minus 3x. Minus 9, ye minus 25 ko transpose kar do, so plus 25. Now 5x minus 3x, 2x, and this opposite sign. Opposite sign hai to kya hoga unka? Yes, subtraction hoga. So 25 minus 9, it is 16, and plus, why? Because 25 is greater, it is positive, so plus. And this 2 and x are in multiplication, so if you will transpose, it will be in division. Hence, you will get the value of x, that is 8. So this is how you can solve this sum. So we have seen how to solve the sums of 2.5 as well as 2.6. Okay, so we are ending here. In next lecture, we will continue with the new chapter. Okay, Jazakallah everyone, and Allah Hafiz.